boy T Mache back at it again, trying to give a little tutorial of 2013 Ford F-150 rear brakes and rotor change. I kind of waited too late to change my rotors and brake pads. Now it's like metal touching metal, so now my hand is cold. So I ain't got no choice but to work fast. So I'm gonna show you all my cheat codes I got. Got my C-clamp. Got the jack stands. Got the impact. Got the 10 millimeter, 21 millimeter socket, ratchet, brakes, and all the hardware came with it. Have the grease and the rotor. Got a brake cleaner. So I'm going to go ahead and get started, and I'll get back with you. It was damn near felt like it was welded. Oh no, it was so rusty. Try to give it a little cleaning job before I put the new one back on. So got that. Got the clamp, new clamps on over here. Go to old ones, old clamps, old brakes. Alright, let's put the new one on. Got the new brake pads on. Got the new rotor on. Time to bolt these babies back up. Thank God for impact.